Some people have a lot in common, such as the thousands and thousands of captive men held in windowless cells, 23 hours a day, in the SHUs of Pelican Bay. Some of the smartest people you'll never meet, each and every day a life on repeat. Indefinite detention is the weight they carry. Never told when they get out of solitary. Decades alone until they snitch. Those are the rules, that's the pitch. Decades divided into different groups. Guaranteed life of repeated loops. Decades divided on different teams with Latin, black, and Aryan themes. But those days are over. It's been 5 weeks. Refusing food. Eating anymore. They're not eating anymore. Some of them are in there for reading the wrong news. Some of them are in there for having the wrong tattoos. In the outside world, they might not care. But there's no free speech in there. A life lived under arbitrary authority. No human contact, no dignity. It's no kind of life at all. So 20,000 prisoners answered the call. They said, we're not eating anymore. We're not eating anymore. They say California's a progressive state. Governor Brown, ain't he great? You got Silicon Valley and Hollywood stars. 120,000 men behind bars. Hunger pangs stab like a knife, but sometimes so does life. Something's gotta change. Maybe this is the start. If the people on the outside eating anymore. They're not eating anymore. They're not eating anymore. They're not eating.